Shadowheart! Well, she has 10 HP, so. Means she's alive.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Okay, this is the first level. This looks like something I would need, doesn't it? I'll go with it. Work. Interesting. Basically, you can change this as much as you want, me. Alright, but it does not show everything. Why is it? Okay, whatever.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Your skirt if you are all women of my mom, think as if you will women of my mom, let's go by yours. Vincent of Phil. No, ma'am. Baldur's Gate is actually a place. Okay. There it is. Okay, I'm still pretty much lost. What's going on?
things.
I had plans on attacking. Mm-hmm. What should I do with that? Did you fucking miss? Why did that lag out? Can I dip it in blood? Did he even attack? Yes, they can. I probably should have saved. How much can I use it actually?
Inside.
This is equipped already, okay.
up.
Fucking hell, I have no clue what's going on.
What's hiding here? Always room for more.
Okay.
I did not want to do that, but oh, this is my storage. Also my storage.
Something the matter. We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly? I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. Let's just say it's a very personal, very private acquaintance. Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We find a way to rid us. We've no solid leads right now. If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears. I must admit, you've been a surprise. And not an unpleasant one. Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises? Must we? No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? easier is often less interesting. Besides, we've plenty of reason to rely on each other already. You can't confide in just... Sweet of you, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll get to know me just fine by traveling together. No need for... Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well. There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it.
Oh, this is just to randomize the character. That's cool. Does it matter if I just waste time by resting? Wait, what? Why didn't we heal?
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You strike me as the reliable sort. But are you sure this is a good idea? There are lit fuses in our heads. See, each hour that passes, the thing inside us grows. We need to find a healer. Let's wake up at first light. Maybe we'll get lucky. Rest well.
Okay, that's what it is.
A calm night is a mercy, yet your eyes refuse to stay closed. Every time they flicker shut, the Tadragons, Gith, and the Hells themselves have come after you. Yet it is this creature that lingers in your skull.
Yes.
Focus on that spot of pain from when it slipped behind your eye. You cannot prod it, but you can make it clear that you are watching. What is there to fear when it is the one stuck inside you? It is a minor victory, but enough to soothe you to sleep.
That is a badass quote.
Now.
Okay. How do I get out? Like that.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Let it be for now. No need to push some things.
Yeah.
No traps, please. Take that.
Ash so balsam. I suppose I'll have to use potions in this game.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry.
Only 10. I overdid it.
I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? You'll talk. I can... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? I'm not an idiot. It has to be those tentacles. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies.
I do not like him over it.
A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster.
What the fuck did I expect? Okay, I like him a little bit more now.
It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this and you seem like all right. I accept. Lead on.
Lead on. Whatever. What is he? Rogue. Expected. Hello. 1-4 is 1-4. Still better than 0. Did he lie? I don't see a brain, mind flare, whatever it is, mind devourer.
There, a mind flare. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approached the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move, can't think. Thinking is it will be a joy to serve. It's possessing your mind. Force, but then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere.
Ah, crap.
You try to break through, but its mind is impenetrable. With a love, the monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice. The monster's tent.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Well, 35 experience is 35 experience. What is up? Is there something? Yeah. But it's nice to climb things. Fucking hell, they're jumping like a fucking two-story building. Okay, thankfully they're going around the fucking fire.
Anything of use?
What the fuck? No, that looks just normal. A bone. Wow. Didn't I pick up a bow? Safe. Just jump in.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically.
Course touch.
Hello, I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies, I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief. Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. I don't know what transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side, as it were. How about you? How did you survive the fall?
Landed it safely.
That vast burning wreckage behind you somewhat contradicts your story, but here you stand.
Swashbuckling
heroics aside, I have the unfortunate suspicion your survival is still there. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region, were you not? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn into a process known as seramorphosis? And let me assure you, you don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a... We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look most excellent? A parasite shared is a parasite... Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man... An act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present them.
Salutations.
Use a scorer stuff.
Let's get going.
Let me put my
What to do? These boots have seen everything. Might be useful. What's that?
Just wait a while. Make sure it's safe.
I think I should go from behind that one up.
Broken trap. Who made these things? You think it's dangerous?
Of course it's dangerous. One of them carved up Roro's whole squad.
So let's leave it.
And let the goblins have it? No. We take it to the grove.
What do I stealth actually? Oh, shift C.
Take two.
Oh. Oh, nice.
What's up for discussion?
Slow to respond. Unsurprising. Enough gawking. Get me down. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses, but the longer we wait, my people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will...
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to... The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. It is many things. A hatchery.
Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification.
You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
He's a fighter, so basically a rogue.
So, we've picked up a wizard who managed to get stuck in his own portal. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had some... Well...
Has the error of your ways become clear? You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few knows...
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a...
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Akresh must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he had...
That's not even close.
Watch out you go. There's a trap.
go. There's a trap.
God fucking knows where I took a jug. Best of you.
Armed scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Nice. Probably for going up the temple.
That's Jergal, scribe of the dead. I didn't think anyone still worshipped him.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Stuart, and which one this one is strong.
Hope your soul is in good hands. Victory awaits. Let my name be known. Time to deal some punishment.
Really? Really? Stop shooting my mage. Well, wizard.
Should get started. Time to strike.
Let me recite their demise.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
Oh crap, are we fighting again? I should have saved.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest. What a curious. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Because wilt thou answer my question? So I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? I am curious by what standards thou shalt. Very well. We have met. We will see each other again at the proper.
Looks like someone wanted to bury their secrets.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Yeah.
The tome does not take kindly to your tampering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding.
Oh. Well, force is force.
As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Gods. These are the names of gods. Once lost, but now restored after the last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and be.
Well, they both got
chatter already. To live in more interesting times. Never wanted the easy path. That will fit in my pack.
That might be worth a look.
You both twice as tall as me, but I'm half that.
But we don't know what that thing even is.
I'm telling you. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for. Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second
mouse.
Nobody's getting any damn cheese.
It would have been.
been quicker to kill them.